located on the Andover Line. We've been in business for over 45 years. This particular location has been 27 years, and it's been very good to us. It's a fantastic location, right off the highway, coming into Lawrence and Andover. Back in 1975, when my family purchased the business, there was roughly 8 cold subs. That was the whole thing on the menu. Since then, we've added numerous items to the menu, from pizzas to calzones, to dinners and salads, to grill products, steak and cheeses, grilled chicken. Our menu has expanded 20-fold. Keep up with the consumer demand. People ask me for something, we do it. We have a full line of pizzas. We've even incorporated low-carb, gluten-free pizzas into our menu. Whatever we have to do to keep up with the times, we've done it, and we've prospered very well. In my business, we have 2 pizza ovens that sometimes we have to use both. Usually just one is going. We have a 6-foot grill, 2 fryolators, a 10x12 walk-in freezer, a 12x14 walk-in refrigerator, numerous freezers to continue with the stock. We have a full cellar, 2,400 square feet of extra storage for all our dry goods. I have 2 slices, numerous tables, heat and air, front and back of the store. This brand for over 40 years, advertising, doing everything possible to get my name out there. I have a tremendously loyal customer base, and I believe we have the opportunity to grow. And knowing that if I sell it at this point, whoever gets it inherits a fantastic business that is thriving and doing well right now, especially during the COVID, because we are basically COVID-proof. When we have to disallow customers coming in the store, we do. We stick to the deliveries and the curbside pickup, and business has never been better.